Cyclists at Olympics, they strive to all have limp pricks. The tighter lycras only right for bikers sporting slim dicks. You'll never see a boner in the velodrome. Helmets seldom welcome unless I guess it's made of chrome.